the best young up and coming comic that we should keep our eyes on?
There's a young guy out there named Mark Norman who has not broken yet, but is, I have met and I have talked to, and the guys I look for are the hardcore crazy guys that when I talk to them about Buddy Hackett, they know who I'm talking about, or Rickles, or they know the history, they know Klein, they know, you know, the heritage of the profession. And Mark Norman is one of those guys, so I like him. Keep an eye out for him.